China manned space agency on Wednesday released a video showing the three astronauts celebrating New Year's Day aboard China's space station Tiangong. The three astronauts, Zhai Jigang, Wang Yaping, and Yi Guangfu, still continued their work on New Year's Day. In the video, Yi cut Zhai's hair with the assistance of Wang, and the trio decorated the space station with paintings drawn by teenagers from central and western China. Without gravity in space, the three astronauts also put their heads together and posed like a three-pointed star for photos. The three went into space on board the Shenzhou 13 spaceship and entered the space station on October 16, 2021, embarking on the country's longest crewed mission for space station construction. According to the plan, China will complete construction of the country's space station by the end of 2022, which is expected to support long-term and consecutive manned space.